richer than all y'all broke ass.
Lil Tay addresses using the N-word in a new docuseries you have to see. Plus, Tay's management gives an update on when she'll be back on Instagram. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, and recall Lil Tay has been MIA on social media since her smoking video went viral. Since then, Tay has only broken her silence on social media twice to mourn XXXTentacion's death and to post a very eerie message on her IG story saying, "Help me." However, a day after posting this message, a promo for her new docuseries, The Life of Lil Tay, popped up, making some fans wonder if it was all just a marketing move. Well, in another promo, Tay's team posted this message. Lil Tay is going through a lot of troubles and the most difficult time in her life at the moment, but she has a show coming out on July 13th, which she had filmed before these events, but Lil Tay will be back soon, Lil Tay's management. The first episode of Tay's show is out, and off the bat, it's not the greatest. We see the behind the scenes of Tay's flex videos, her brother, mother, and manager Diomi, and at one point, Tay reveals she does all these flex videos not to brag, but to motivate.
In reality, I'm just trying to show them my lifestyle and show them how I'm living now to inspire them and motivate them to accomplish their dreams.
I'm so inspired. I couldn't be more inspired. Just look at all the inspiration percolating off of me. But all right, if you thought the acting in Tay's flex videos were bad, well, wait till you see her mom call her in for a family sit down.
I want you guys to have fun, but the people talk about it. Negative things. So let's talk about
This acting seems faker than most of Tay's flex videos. But okay, things do get interesting when Tay's manager decides to discuss a video going viral of her using the N-word. Tay's manager is clearly not happy about it. However, her brother Jason tries to explain why they did it.
Most of the African American people that were helping, you know, they were advising that it wasn't racist, it was just another term to address your friends, you know?
Tay's manager is way more of an adult than I would have expected. But all right, later on, Tay apologizes about the whole situation.
I just thought that it was like okay and I didn't really like think that much of it, but I apologize to you and everyone that I offended.
Tay then talks about wanting to grow and expand beyond just doing flex videos.
But I just want to show people that I can do so much more than flexing. Lil Tay is going to be extra now.
Amazing, but these scripted heartfelt moments are making me miss some of her old videos. Quick editor, show Tay flexing again.
I just bought a Lamborghini. Y'all bitches can't afford this okay?
Aw, the good old Tay. Sort of. But all right, click right up here to subscribe, hit that bell button down below, and let us know if you want us to do more recaps on Lil Tay's new show.